new glove for the season. I mean, I like it. I really love it.
Jose's using a new model this year. It's a 17-16 pattern, but it's going to be the JA27 because it's his game model.
Shallow pocket here, more for double plays. I don't have to catch it in the pocket to quit relief. I catch it here, it's going to be like really good too.
You can see it's using a single post, has some little decoration with leather in the post. It's made to be wider, a little shallower here, so when infielders take ground balls, taking them, getting their hand in quick, and he's got a quick transfer with it. These two gloves are the first prototypes for Jose Altuve for the JA27 for the 2018 glove line. We just got them and it's great. I wanted to see him and review him because I was as excited as he is to see him. The gloves are inspired by Japanese patterns but dual welted. These are prototypes. We don't know which one he's going to choose, but I don't think he can go wrong with either one.
I just love the light design, and I picked the colors like, okay, it has to be orange and blue. And then Ryan helped me to create it, and we ended up with this, and it came out really good.